Hello, everybody. Oh my god. Down 300 TV again. It's pretty good being down all this TV every game. Very, very enjoyable. I love it. Henning Eckstein. Oh my god, he's got a... Oh, he took fucking wrestle on it. Not what I would have done. Who can say if it's good or bad? Oh my god, and he's got a Pommer. How good is his team? 18 games. I mean, this team's incredible. Shit record, though. Look who it is, Willow. Might as well just roster at this point. Flippin' Willow. Should call this team like Willow and the Boys or something. Hello, school. The Stabby Lady. She's 270. Stabby Lady is 270. And Willow is 150. Also, Willow is shit, so it makes better. Willow in the cheeks. Skurom. I could have got Zara and no wizard, but you got to get a wizard, haven't you? Especially against a fucking vampire wolf. Jesus Christ. God, GFO. Hey, this is going to be a hard offense. I might have to use the wizard on offense, honestly, rather than defense. This is crap. What a horrible game. Not enough is the answer. 5, 4, 11, 230k. Why are the blitz there? And Willow on the sideline. Hello. I mean, that's not really true. J5, I could just stay in the mall forever. That wouldn't be that bad, would it? Food in the mall, yeah. Why would I ever want to leave? I mean, I definitely wouldn't want to blow everyone in there, Pogler. Like, at least if it was in a, at least if it was in another country, there might be Some people that weren't disgusting. But in Manchester, I'm definitely staying there for life. Oh, what a Kaz. Nice fleshy mate, where'd you get him? The fucking instantly dead fleshy shot. Put himself in a position to be diced though, didn't he? Imagine letting somebody hit your fleshy instantly. Not yet, he used the kick that was so effective. Man, I really wanted to Kaz the zombie as well. I have not tried Sigma Soul Arena. No. But hello. I think I saw it. Like, you know, before it came out. It's an auto battler. Oh yeah, I do remember. Yeah, it's an auto battler, yeah. When did that come out? I saw the reveal trailer. Has it been out for ages? I literally remember seeing the trailer for it. I released it 19th of Jan. Okay. I like auto battlers. I wouldn't play if it was like Dota, but now that you mention it, I do remember it being a lot of that, yeah. Oh, diced. Diced. Instant comedy mega. Oh, I might play Soul Arena then, eh? If it's an auto battler. I do like auto battlers. Oh, it looks very mobile-y though, doesn't it? I love me some auto battlers. Three, four, five, six, yep. Oh well, maybe I won't foul him here, seeing as I've managed to do absolutely nothing to him. Pathetic. Six dice, nothing. Push, push, push. Calcium. That's pretty good, Elva. Very wonky and poor. Stood up his white. Diced. Oh God, this is good. Just horrible. What a horrible game. His plays aren't going to matter though, are they? That's the thing. His team is like not even twice as good as mine. Three times as good as mine. Oh, I wish JFI'd. Nah, don't actually. Put the guard there and then 2D. I could 2D there. And then 2D there. I could put guard in there and then 2D the monster. And then 2D him. This is just horrible. Yeah, exactly, Hellboy. Yeah, it's a pretty good shout. It's a pretty good shout. I wish I'd known about it earlier so I could have, like, you know, thought about it a bit and stuff. It's kind of a deal breaker, yeah. I need to be able to create giant penises. Oh man, instant pow. And an armor break. It's funny that even after killing, well, not killing, but removing his block fleshy on turn one. It's still like a horrible drive. That's GG. I mean, no need to say sorry or anything, old boy, but yeah, it would have been good if I'd, like, if I'd known about it and that, you know, then I could have, like, I could have maybe G'd myself up for a bit, you know, maybe done it, like, you know, rather than starting this team and that with a few days left of the season, I could have made, like, you know, found out about it and everything, maybe he's gotten, like, the early access and whatever, done things, made a real effort with it, could have been good. But now it's already probably too late, isn't it? Now it's probably literally already too late. I remember seeing the trailer for it ages ago as well. Yeah, but, like, you know, earlier than what people... earlier than normal people, you know. You can get it, can't you, sometimes, if you're a streamer... If you're a streamer chap... You can sometimes get it early. And, like, there's a lot of people, like, they've been playing it for, like, months and months, haven't they? You know, and then, like, if, like what's it called? Like, Marvel Snap, right? Marvel Snap just came out, and there's people who've been playing it for months, you know? How the hell do I... I've got to use the wizard to, like, just score on my own drive. It's fucking horrible. No pals. No pals allowed. I don't know how I'm going to not get turned over on my own drive here. Just a disaster. Absolute disaster. DG in the 20th. DJ Jim Shad. Age of Sigma, Solarine. No results found. Wow, there's literally nobody streaming it and there's only 65 followers. That's maybe not going to be big enough to get anyone watching. S Club and Chibi. You know it. Yeah. I could get Battle Brothers to Blood Bowl level if I kept at it, you know. Feedy Food, he gets about 70. Some Weird Sins gets about 90. So if I stuck at Battle Brothers, like, the viewers are there to be as many as Blood Bowl. But then I guess in Blood Bowl you've got, like, 300 for Rick, so I guess... It's not that simple. At least there's some viewers for Battlegrounds. No. I couldn't. Somebody else could, but I couldn't. Quite like that. I knew what I had to do that turn. Did it and it worked. Good. Diced. There was new Battle Brothers content about 6 months ago, I think, Pedro, but then there won't be any more after that. One shot. There's a shoot in the GFI. Hit to the GFIs. A hit to. Guys, it's a frustrating game to lose, isn't it? There's nothing you can do. One of them's an apple. Cover and can't get in. All the 1 and 9. This is where, if I had a brain, I would concede. Luckily for you all, I don't have a normal working brain yet. No normal working brain here, guys. Guys? Wow, I can't believe the Soul Arena has got 65 followers. That's terrible, isn't it? That's like... that's on par with Necromunda. Necromunda under Hive Wars. I've got 2.7k followers. It's currently got one viewer. And it's a rerun of Not Necromunda. Which sounds pretty accurate. Necromunda Hired Gun has got 4k followers. And currently has 7 Hool viewers. It's a random FPS, isn't it? Did anyone see something there? I don't know if... it seemed like there was some kind of glitch there. I don't know what happened there. I don't know what I mean, that's okay getting him, but how do I even hit him? How do I even hit him? Just hope for a pal. Didn't happen. I just go like that, just straight in. 6+, let's fucking go. Absolutely shit on. Get shit on! Vermintide 2 is Vermintide 2, J5. So this is Vermintide 3. Sorry, I might have been messaging Gadenik. I have to use Wiz second half, right, to turn over score and make it 1-1. But, I mean, already I'm totally fucked. Like, conceding was definitely the best play. Like, 100% just concede after that 1-9. Done.
Yeah.
It would protect the team and my sanity. Like, it's still going to be a loss. Like, it's already a guaranteed loss. He's got dirty player. He can foul continuously. Like, it's just literally stupid to not concede here. But, you know, I'm nothing if not stupid. I'm just gonna make my dinner now. Perfect timing. I think we're going to go back to breasts, to be honest. I've been a thigh man for a while now, but I think we're going to go back to breasts. Dead chickens, Skuro. Obviously. I would never choose thighs over breasts on live humans. Oh wow, he's doing passes like that. That's interesting, isn't it? I do like chicken thighs, but there's a lot of fat on them, isn't there? There's just too much fat on them, so I'm seriously doing the get fit you see nut now. I got put off a bit when my knees were killing me, but now I'm not gonna stop for nothing. If you want to be part of Team Positive, then you've got to fucking suck it up. Stop bitching like a little baby and try and fucking play better, eh? This is a bit terrible, but on the other hand, I've got to get lucky, haven't I? I've got to get lucky. There's a lot of pressure on this side. So maybe I just fireball and try to get really lucky. Didn't get really lucky, but got lucky enough to have a shot, right? Got lucky enough to have a shot. Wrestling it, where'd you get it? The shit wrestle shop. Terrible. All right, Tom, it's horrendous. Absolutely horrendous. But hey, at least he's got the ball back in, isn't he? Could have had a really good fireball there. Could have, like, you know, rolled a pow and cazzed him, or anything could have happened. I don't know. I like the fireball, I thought, because I've got to get lucky, you know. And I knew I was going to get the 2D on the ball with either of them two, which makes it 75%, doesn't it? Maybe this one if I get lucky knocking these down. So there was... there was things that could have happened. It's frustrating. It's frustrating, though, isn't it? Especially when somebody isn't the best player in the world. It was a horrible draw. And yeah, I haven't really done anything wrong, but it's just annoying. So, I guess he just stands up and he punches. Oh, baby. That's the best possible result. Again. Oh, glorious Hubbin Bubbin. Hello, Invictus. Thank you. The fireball was, yeah, it was alright. It hit one of the two that I needed it to hit. And then obviously Willow got Kazzed instantly. And I still got really lucky Kazzing a block fleshy. But like, it was still just like, this team's just too good. And my team's too shit. Why isn't the AI thing working? It's been flooded by bloodbowl coaches, that's why. Oh my god, this is amazing. Oh my god. Okay, that is an answer. I'll put this on screen, it's pretty great. It's pretty great. There you go. He's in trying to have potato blood in her veins. He probably does have potato blood in her vein. I think she's just so intelligent and talented that she had to have some kind of special connection to potatoes. I think she's probably part potato. That's just what makes her so special. How good is that? Fuck me. Jesus Christ. How good is that? This AI is just literally too good.
Genuinely love that thing. Totally gonna be using it. That's really good.
Pretty good.
Man, some of these are fucking gold.
So good. That Einstein does seem to be pretty smart, yeah. Oh, the ultimate question for Einstein. Let's see how intelligent he is. Would you play Blood Bowl? Oh man, I would definitely love to play Blood Bowl. Oh no, he is not that intelligent. Oh no. Oh, Einstein's a dummy. He's a dummy. He's a literal dummy. God, I guess I'll do this here. Pointless dicing. Dice by the scheduler more than anything, right? Just fucked. Just fucked by matchmaker. He played really terrible, gave us a chance. Maybe I could go wrestle now for the Lionels. After eight. Eight blocks can start going wrestle, I guess. Probably should have taken that one wrestle, but I can just take wrestle from now on. Anyway, it's still a great record, isn't it? It's just it was just frustrating. It was just such a non-game. Right, thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and stay fantastic.